So a new feature in Pages on the iPad and iPhone for iOS 12 is the ability to animate a drawing. So you could always draw before and you could draw using the Apple Pencil, but now you can actually have the drawing recreated in the way you drew it. Let me show you an example. I'm going to get the plus button here and create a new drawing. You can also just tap and start drawing with the Apple Pencil on the screen. Either way, you end up here in drawing mode. You can see you can switch between smart annotation and drawing mode at the bottom. So I want to be in drawing mode here. So I'm just going to draw something simple. And it's a normal drawing at this point. I can hit done at the top right and I've got a normal drawing. But I can also set this to animate. The way I do that is with the drawing selected, I tap the paintbrush tool here and I've got animate drawing and I can turn that on. And now I can set how long it takes for the drawing. So it's going to take 4 seconds to draw the entire thing, whether it loops, and I can hit play to actually see it happen. So let's turn off the loop there and we can close that. Now you can see with the drawing selected there's a play drawing button underneath it. If I were to select somewhere else, you know, for typing, it's not there. But I select the drawing and now I've got play drawing. So I tap play drawing and I can see the drawing animate. So you can add this as kind of a way to add extra things to your Pages document. It's not super useful because if you were to export as a PDF or something like that, it wouldn't appear like this. But if you're passing along this document to somebody who's also using Pages, then they could see this animation as well. Now you can actually see this on the Mac, in the Mac version of Pages. If you're updated to the latest version, you can save this out here from your iPad, and on the Mac you can see the animation. However, you cannot create these animations on the Mac. You could only create them right now on Pages for the iPad and iPhone. With the drawing selected, I could go back into the settings there. I could turn off the animation if I wanted to just set it back to a normal image that I drew there. Thank you.